Yeah. Think it's a game.
I got money way before the day.
What's up, man? How y'all doing today? To all my Negroes and Negrettes out there, man. How y'all doing, man? Give me some love. Dap it up, brother. You know what I'm saying? Welcome back to this reaction, man. This song has got the tube on fire, bro. Like, for real, for real. This bitch is, like, climbing, like, views on YouTube. Y'all already know what I'm about to react to. Because of the title, man. Queen Naja, Medicine, man. I ain't gonna lie, I like the remix better, bro, because Armand and Trey do their thing on that mug, you feel me? But, you know, the original is just as good as the... Oh, my God, it's hot. I know y'all saying, like, yo, if it's hot, take this hat off. No, y'all don't want to see what's up under this hat, for real. So, yeah, bro, we gonna react to this, man. You know what I'm saying? I met Chris and Queen. Little fun fact. I know y'all don't care about this. But I met Chris and Queen, actually, almost a year ago now. This is back when they was together and shit, you know. I'm gonna put a little picture right here. Go ahead. Yeah, man, and I was fresh in that picture, but this next picture I'm about to show y'all that I took with Queen, I didn't know, bro. I don't know what was going on with me. I just could not smile to show it. Like, bro, I'm up here looking like... But, nah, man, I ran into him about a year ago, man, and then I met Joel and Lauren about 5 or 6 months ago. But that's neither here or there, man. Cool people, though, cool people. But, yeah, I'm going to react to Queen Naja, man. Let's get into it, man. I'm a little excited, you know. My baby be out here doing her thing, you know what I'm saying? I got my phone down here, so we're going to hit let go. Oh, I'm tweaking. I am tweaking. Back at it like I never left this mug. Alright. Yeah, man. I had to get my headphones and stuff, man. Otherwise, the audio would have been messed up. Alright, man. Let's start this. Right? Now. Little video right here.
You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning, where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend.
Why does this okay. Nigga look like Chris, dog? I was watching so right. Was right, bro. This nothing nigga do look like hide.
Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Ryan. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, yeah, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who been crying? Why dish shit up but can't take it? I want revenge, you can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you.
Don't be on top of this nigga. Oh.
Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gon' never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your romance. boy, don't ask me why. Ask me why. Don't ask me why. Yeah. Give you a taste of your own medicine.
You know what, bro? The production, bro. I don't know where these YouTubers be finding these, bro. I'm a rapper, bro. Fuck it, bro. I'm about to be really out here, dog. Because, you know, these YouTube niggas is, bro. Like, really doing it, bro. Man, the production on that, where do I start, bro? The production on that mug was A1, crystal clear. It was kind of funny how, you know, they had, like, she had, like, Chris. The dude that plays Chris looks exactly like him. I don't know, bro. If I was Chris, bro, I would kind of be not hurt, but irritated to, like, it'd be like, damn, how's she finding all these niggas that look like me, bro? She is finding all these niggas that look exactly like me. That's something. But, yeah, man, like I said, production was great. A1. We all know she can sing, right? But, yeah, so, I mean, shit, man. That, you know what I'm saying? I want some medicine now, you know? Man, that's a... Man, I got DB Nation playing now. But, yeah, bro. That's... It's a good song, man. So, that's the end of this reaction video, man. Go ahead and light the hoe up for me real quick right here. Go ahead and subscribe, and we are going to keep doing these videos. Just dropped a little mini vlog explaining, like, if for those who actually watched it to the end, it's like an 11-minute video. Please, you know what I'm saying, go ahead, pineapple jizz right here. Go ahead, click on the subscribe button, like I said, man, visit the page, you know what I'm saying. I don't have a lot of videos, but They stacking, you feel me? So, with that being said, man, I'm out. Queen. Call me, baby. She ain't never calling me, dog.
Alright, when I get faded, you hate it, but baby, it's gonna be alright.
But I'll be good by the weekend. Yeah. I'll be good by the weekend.